a disability is what you make out of it. If you want to let it control your life and determine what you want to, what you're going to do, that's up to you. But if you don't let it control you, you can do anything that is possible. When I was 7 years old, I was involved in a farm accident, which resulted in the amputation of my left arm just above the elbow. Being a very young and active guy when I had the accident, I just kept going with this and always used sport as a way to showcase my abilities and not the disability that I had. That then kind of progressed into the cross-country skiing and later on into the addition of shooting and now going to the Sochi Games. So biathlon consists of cross-country skiing and rifle marksmanship. So depending on the race, there are several different types of races. For para, there's Paralympics, there'll be three races. There'll be a short, a middle, and a long. At the Paralympics or para-biathlon, I would race in the standing men's category, which is a kind of mix of several different disabilities. The simplest ones are myself with being above the elbow amputee, so I'm an LW6. I'm looking forward to going to Sochi and gaining the experience of actually having a games not at home.